Hi everyone! Now I'm just going to show you what I do to start my weaving back up again once I've removed the existing weaving from my loom. And all I did was I crocheted a little piece of fabric that goes around this piece here. And then I can attach my existing weaving to that. I've just done a running stitch along here, the back stitch at each end, and that secures it to the front piece. And then I'm good to just wind this on. So I'll just keep going until this is all on, and then I can redo all of my hooks and weights at the back. And then I can just keep weaving. And it's really simple and really easy. Have a good day, everyone. Happy weaving.